What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to customize your login screen background on macOS. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, navigate to your system preferences. Click on the Apple icon on the top left corner of your screen and select System Preferences. On this window, click on Desktop and Screensaver. These settings will allow you to change your login screen background as well as your desktop wallpaper. Under Screensaver, you can proceed to select a type of background. Some wallpapers allow you to change some additional settings when the Screensaver Options button is available. You also have an option to show the screensaver after a certain amount of minutes when your Mac is not in use. Under Desktop, you have the option to select one of the Apple desktop wallpapers. Some of those allow you to switch between dark and light mode. Under Colors, you have the option to select or choose a custom plain color. Below, you have the option to switch backgrounds after a selected amount of minutes. When selecting photos, you can select one of your own pictures, which are saved on your Mac. After making your selection, the same image will appear as your login screen background once you're required to log back into your Mac. More tips and information on how to further customize your login screen will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.